I'm gonna tell y'all about it a little bit. Looks I like the way that it feels. I'm liking what I hear when it gets in my ear. I'm liking the way it cleanses me as if I was a colon. And the fact that it enlightens me when I ain't really dumb. I like the fact it slows me down when I'm going too fast. I like the fact it speeds me up when I'm sitting here praying. I like the fact when I'm in need, it gives me everything. Even if it's just a direction to where I need to be. I like the fact it's always available right in my reach. Every question that I am liking is answered for me. And if somehow I get lost and I'm stuck over me, it doesn't matter, just because it's always patient with me. I like the fact it's willing to travel, ready at any time. And love that it is bilingual, it speaks to all kinds. I like the fact it is my blueprint, tools for survival. It is the word of God and yes, it is my Bible. As I wake up every morning for the sunrise, I thank the Almighty for letting me open my eyes. See my titles to that blue describe the truth from the lies. My beef is running in my heart and right on my side. Yeah, what you talking about my beef, my beef. Hey, what you talking about? The days of my life, but it also shares the time for people's lives. It's just like mine. It will go further and uncover those things that are right. And when you can't relate, it's no mistake. It will blow your mind. You try to hide it and deny it, but it's right on the page. Try to flip it real quick, but again, it's been here today. I like the fact that it's real. No matter how you feel, it is not swayed by the opinion. Just not changed with the kids. It has no respect for person. It is perfect. It is flawless. It don't matter what you say. Double check with it regardless. And if it goes, I keep it by my side and I got 666 machine with broken train, I'm with the fire. Yes, I hold it tight. Yes, I keep it close. If it is not with me, I'll remember what it told. I love my neighbor as myself, but I'm praying for my enemy. It is the word of God and yes, it is all I really need. As I wake up every morning for the sunrise, I thank the Almighty for letting me open my eyes. See, I dwell into that book to spread the truth from the lies. I keep it right up in my heart and right on my side. What you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? What you talking about? You know what I like most about the word in my palm? I don't have to wait to get to heaven to get closer to God. If I'm hungry, then it feeds me. I be greedy when I'm eating. And it's cause I be desiring it more than I be needing. The love of a Christian, so forgiving, so appealing. Feel the presence with the willing. And you know that I be needing it. Cause I know the secret. Matter of fact, tells me who's spoken. I'm a human, tells me in the context that I'm speaking from. You don't have to like it. You don't even have to buy it. If it in my presence is involuntary, you can try it. Yes, I'm a speaking. I see it in people telling the spirit within me. Yeah, that's what I'm really needing. I'm a thinking, I'm a speaking. I'm a being. Matter of fact, I even link it. Sign of it, got me completed. Whether reading or in my CD playing, got it beating from Genesis to Revelation. The Bible's all I'm needing. Yes, I'm waiting. Every morning for the sunrise, I thank the Almighty for letting me open my eyes. Did I dive into that book to spread the truth from the lies? I keep this word within my heart and right on my side. What you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? Comes first, my basic instructions, I'm not thinking. What you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? Comes first, my basic instructions, I'm not thinking. What you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? Hey, what you talking about? Comes first, my basic instructions before leaving Earth.